work in the before class. I can't get in.
Okay, okay. Now, children, in the last class, we learned about the desert, isn't it? What all things we learned in that? You remember? What are things
we learned about?
And sand dunes, isn't it?
Sand dunes.
Yes. Okay. And the desert main area is covered in which land? Which?
Rajasthan.
And let us see which all other parts are there in the desert region. Okay. So do you have your rough books in front?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
So take it.
Ma'am, should we write this?
Yes, we should.
In the rough book?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
The rough book.
Okay, the right. The areas covered by...
Should we write in the rough book?
Yes.
Yes.
Thar desert. Okay, so which is it? Which all are that? More than.
In rough book we should write.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. I just.
I am told two yes. times.
More than I half just... of Rajasthan. Enough. The debate I is. Just... Okay. Now write. More than half of Rajasthan. Then few parts of which all? Gujarat. Again, few parts of Punjab and
few parts of Punjab and few parts of Haryana.
There are four states, but not fully covered, but few parts of these three states and mostly almost all parts of Rajasthan is covered with desert area.
And there's a sambar lake in that desert.
Hmm?
There is a sambar lake.
Ah, yes. But children, in Punjab, the last part of desert, the southern and the northern part, like in we learned in the mountains, isn't it? The ends, isn't it? Yes.
Yes.
Now,
yes.
The southern part is covered with the Gujarat. Okay. Southern part of, if this is a part of desert, if this is a desert, down. This part is with Gujarat. Okay. This you don't write. You just wanted to understand this. Run of Kutch. Okay. What is it? The which place it is?
Run of Kutch.
Kutch in Gujarat. That yes. part is in the
ma'am,
south. Okay, that part is in the south. Understood?
Run or...
Run. It is, wait. It is not run.
Run.
Run. Okay. It's run of Kutch. And
run.
It's run. Not run. R-U-N. No. Run.
Run.
Okay. Then... The northern side is
And there's a river which vanished in that district.
Here it is. Haryana. Okay, few parts of Haryana is there and few parts of Gujarat is in this side. That is run of Kutch. Okay?
Yes.
Here it is, Aravali Hills. Okay?
Aravali Hills.
And this side, this side, it is Pakistan. Goes to the Pakistan. This don't need of you list.
Mountain.
Yes, Aravali Hills. It's the other side, one part, it is an extension from Himalayan mountains. Okay.
So is crossing the border.
Sorry?
Border.
It's cross the border.
Okay.
But you learn mainly the north and the south. Okay. This you understand. There is no need of writing it. You just write this. Okay, children? Understood? Okay. Yes or no?
Yes,
northern side.
Yes,
northern side of the desert is in Gujarat, and the main place over there is Run of Kutch. And Kutch. Yes, this side it is northern side. It is Haryana, and southern side it is Gujarat. Understood?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and there is a beautiful place for the Aravali Mountains. There is a beautiful place. Okay, we will talk about it in the next class. Otherwise, you will go confused. There's a beautiful place.
Aravali Mountains or hills?
It's
Aravali
Hills. It's not mountains. Actually, there is a story for that Aravali Hills. Okay, I'll speak about Aravali Hills in the next class. I'm not going to explain that now. Okay, so these are the areas of, what is it? Areas of the desert, covered by the desert. And in Gujarat, the southern side is covered in the Gujarat side. That place in Gujarat is Run of Kutch. And the northern side is
Kutch.
Haryana.
Haryana.
Okay.
Run.
Run. It is not run. No.
Run
of Kutch.
Run of Kutch.
Okay. So that are the areas.
Can you share the board again?
Okay.
Ma'am, can you share the board?
Yes, I'm sharing. Yes, Run of Kutch. We will learn that in the next class.
There's a Sambar lake in that.
We will come slowly, dear Siddhi. Okay, these are the areas of.
For the exam.
Sorry, this chapter is not there for the exam.
Ma'am, watch. Ma'am, after few parts Gujarat, third and fourth, there is commas.
That is few parts itself. Few parts. I have written that.
Should we write that?
No, you understand. You can write. You can put a comma here. You can put comma like this and write. No problem.
Okay, ma'am. Can we write
Yes, Aditi, correct.
Comma, comma, Punjab.
Yes. You can write Gujarat, comma, Punjab, comma, Haryana. Don't draw that. I just don't want you to draw that. I just made you understand. To that, we will go in detail in the next class. Okay. Okay. So these are the main areas covered by the desert. So which are the main areas, children? Yes, Punjab, Haryana, and Gujarat, few parts, and of Rajasthan, it is mostly all the parts of Rajasthan.
Can you share the board? I didn't write the last one.
Okay, wait.
Okay. There is a river called Luni which vanish in that desert.
Okay,
Siddhi. I have told many times in the class that if I'm discussing something, we will speak in that. Okay, there is, we are not going so much extent. Okay, Siddhi?
Yes, ma'am, she is telling everything, ma'am.
I know, she is good in that. She is good in that. She's good in collecting Google all the information. Yes, she is a small Google.
She's Googling it and telling the answer.
He's not. No, I got it from my father.
Ah, okay.
Now we can ask our parents, right? Okay. She will learn
Children, please, let us come to the point and learn. Siddhi, here everybody will not be able to just catch up everything from all the details. Okay, Siddhi, that's why I'm telling this. I know you are good in that. It's good for you. But if you are discussing so many things in the class, there are so many members. Even I am not able to cope up with everything. For that day, we will remember. But for the other days, we will forget that. So we are just learning point-wise from the chapter. Okay? Understood, Siddhi? That's why I am not going into detailed explanation. That you will learn in your own age when you go to higher classes. Understood?
Okay.
Yes.
We are going to school that
time. Only in fourth standard. So learn only that much, whatever is possible for you. Okay. So we learned about sand dunes. We learned about oasis, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
And we learned about the areas which are covered by these desert region. And children, we talked about the climate also in the last class. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
Why they have a hot climate over there? Why doesn't they get much rain?
Because it's a dry land.
It's because that the rain is the clouds are not coming?
Because there are many winds.
Yes, because of the winds. The winds are the speed of the winds are so high and there is no way to stop nearby areas. There is no mountains, isn't it? There is no much big mountains to stop it. So what happened? The winds will flow away for a long distance, taking away all the
clouds
area. So the clouds are not able to stuck into that area because there are no mountains around. Understood? There are very less mountains and hills around. So the clouds are not sticking to that area. Because of that, we will not get
rainfall.
Understood? These clouds are all going along with the wind to the other direction. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Understood?
Yes.
Yes, that's because of the winds. Because of the winds, these people are not getting. Haira, what are you telling? Rare. What are you texting?
Rain only, she.
Oh my god.
Put the spelling rain.
Okay, okay. Now I understand. Okay, fine. So, children, that are the few things we have discussed about desert. Let's go to the revision now.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
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 Ma'am.
Okay. So, do you have your workbooks in front of the part one?
No, ma'am.
Will you take it?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Those who cannot take, leave it. No problem. Sit there and listen carefully. Those who can take, go and take it and come back.
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am,
I have it.
Textbook or workbook?
Workbook.
Part one.
Part two.
Part one. We are revising the chapters for us, the mountains and plains. Only that two chapters are there.
Okay, for we can revise.
Yes.
Is there today a revision test?
Yes.
Ma'am, is textbook needed?
No.
No, only workbook.
Yes.
Only workbook. Aditi is going.
Yes, 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 Aditi.
The books, that box.
Now, Riza. Read the first question.
Part one.
From mountains. Chapter mountains. from the chapter mountains. Okay, yes. What are the mountains, children? What are the northern mountains? What all points we learn? Who can give me small explanation about the points we learned from northern mountains before going to the questions? Who can tell me about the mountains? What all you have learned?
Remember, we learned that some peaks are covered with snow.
Nah. We have
two of the mountains. There are three northern mountains.
Himadri, Himachal, and Shivalik. And we learned the features of these three mountain ranges, isn't it?
Can I read?
Yes.
Wait, Reza, wait. So first, what is Himadri, range of Himadri's features? Who can tell me? Yes, Aditi, come on, tell me. One minute. Only Aditi, give me the answer about the features of Himadri range.
Scanty rainfall. Mount Everest. Height
8,448. River Ganga. Glaciers. Isn't it? Mainly you can find the glaciers.
Glacier Gangotri, River Ganga.
Mostly all the peaks, no? Not few peaks.
Yes,
ma'am.
And the climate is very cold.
Very cold. Yes.
Okay. Now, who can tell me about... Yes, scanty rainfall. And now, who can tell me about Himachal? Himachal. Who can tell me about Himachal? Nobody now. No answer. When somebody starts telling, then everybody will start. Siddhi, can you tell Himachal range? So this connection lost. Yes, Reza, come on, tell me. Himachal.
It receives. Can I say?
Yes, Reza.
Seems slow.
Siddhi, I cannot hear you. Wait a minute, it's breaking. Yes, Reza, come on. Reza. Now she is not there. Where is Siddhi now? She's also. Okay, Reza, come on.
Towards the south of Himadri range, not as high as Himadri range.
Looking and reading. I don't want that. Okay, we have learned everything properly. Then which is the northernmost range?
The northern.
Siddhi, I mean, Aditi, we lost that point. Which is the northernmost range? Which is the northernmost range, children?
Himadri.
Himadri, isn't it?
Himadri.
Yes.
Himadri range is the northernmost.
Yes. So now, what is the last one, Shivalik? Shivalik, the southernmost region.
Moderate, southernmost region.
That is a marshy plain.
Winters are normal winters.
Yes. Now, who can tell me the first question? Yes, moderate climate. Read the first question of your work. Can I read? Yes, Nainika, read the first question.
How many parallel ranges are there in the Himalayas?
Three.
Yes. Siddhi, read the next.
What is the word Himalaya made? A board of snow.
Yes. Krishnananda, can you read the third one? Krishnananda.
Glaciers are common in the Dash region.
We discussed it here, Aditi. We discussed it with last.
1
minute. What is it, Aditi?
We missed the point of Shivalik range.
3,000 to 4,000. Yes. True. Okay. Read the next question. Who is going to read the next one? Janvi, can you read the next one? I will call.
Name any one famous hill station of the Northern Mountains.
Yeah, which one?
Nainital.
Niranjan, the next one, please.
Ma'am, but we don't say about the Himalayas. Question number 5.
Ma'am, question number 5, January.
Okay, read that.
What is the other name of the Greater Himalayas, Himadri Range?
Okay. One minute, children. Okay, children. Then next one, Manav, read.
Okay, ma'am. Define mountain range and give one example. A mountain range is a geographical area marked by a row of mountains that usually have similarities in features. Example, the Himachal range.
Okay, Izan?
Yes, ma'am.
Read the next question, dear.
Circle the odd one.
Circle the odd one.
Godavari, Terai, Gangotri, and Marshi.
Which one?
These are the circled one.
What?
You should say Himadri, Himachal, Terai, Shivalik, and say Terai like that.
Like that.
He told Terai go.
It's okay. He told the circled ones. Okay, fine. You first read that first one, all the four options, then tell me which you have to circle. Okay, Izan?
Okay. Himadri, Himachal, Terai, Shivalik.
So which one you have to circle in that?
Terai.
Okay, second one also you read, Izan.
Godavari, Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra.
Which one?
Godavari.
Okay, thank you, Izan. Danvin, can you read the next one? Next to two, okay?
Nainital.
Nainital. Gangotri. Mussoorie.
Okay.
Kullu,
yeah.
Gangotri.
Why Gangotri alone? Balance, what are the other three?
Other three are hill stations,
isn't it? Other three are
famous
hill stations. And what is Gangotri?
It's the river.
Yes. Yes. Then we read the next. Yes.
Northernmost Marshi
highest mountain always snow covered?
Marsi. Marsi, yes. Then yes, Felix, next one.
Okay, ma'am. Imagine you are visiting the Shivalik Range. Would you find snow? If yes, where? How would the climate be in general? Yes, only few peaks in Shivalik Range are covered with snow. It receives a moderate rainfall. The climate of the region is moderate throughout the year.
Okay. Aditi, can you read the next?
Yes, ma'am. Distinguish between the climates of the Himadri range and the Himachal range. Himadri range. A. It receives scanty rainfall. B. It has very cold climate throughout the year. Himachal range. A. It receives low rainfall. B. The winters are very cold and long.
Okay, thank you. And Diya, can you now read the last one words we have discussed? Last three one words we have discussed, no?
Yes, read that.
Shade and name the following on the map. A. The northwestern and northeastern Himalayan states, Dash, Jammu and Kashmir.
And?
Arunachal Pradesh.
Yeah, Jammu and Kashmir in the first side, isn't it? That towards the
Ma'am, you north. Didn't send the notes.
Which notes?
Where?
Ma'am, you have already sent the notes.
Yeah, but question number C only. That, ma'am,
question number C only. You say notes.
1 minute. What is it? Raza? Diya, you read it. You read.
Yes, ma'am. B. The state in the Himachal Range, which has an important mountain pass, Dash, Himachal Pradesh. Name the pass, Dash, Rohtang Pass.
Yes.
C. The range in which the highest mountain in the world is present, Dash, Himadri Range.
Okay. So, children, you can write the test, isn't it? Yes or no?
Yes.
There are questions. 1 minute. There are questions on the plains also. So, just please go through and do it. We have already discussed plains in the last classes, isn't it? So, let us do it and try, okay? These are revision tests. Understood, children?
Which day will be our... Christmas exam?
MCQ 3. 16.
Ma'am,
I didn't get
9 days. Yes, only 9 days. Check.
I got it.
Now mute everybody, okay? Please. Please mute. Children, you just write the divisions, okay? Class 4 is already written on the top. So please write the division. I mean, click to the division.
Ma'am, I did not get the link.
Who is this?
Manav.
Ridvi.
Ridvi, your network is like... Now you got?
No, ma'am.
Then I cannot help, dear. It's not my problem. I have sent it again. It's your network issue.
Yes, ma'am. I got now.
Okay.
Dueling.
Till 10 or 5? 5. Okay. So, children, you do it and submit it slowly. I'm just... stopping a class, okay? Understood? I am winding up. I hope everybody got the link. Those who have not received the link, please just text me after the class. Okay? Okay, children?
Okay.
Arpita, is there any trouble with you? No. Okay. So carry on, children. You just submit it slowly. Okay? Bye.
Okay, ma'am.